You have heard for math apps that can solve any problem within seconds, but it needs an internet connection and it is a paid as well. Or maybe you have heard for math apps that solve problems offline, but you need subscription to view steps. So here comes MalMath, adding honey to the sugar. It works offline and it is completely free. MalMath is a boon for students who have problems with math. How it works? MalMath can solve any problems related to integrals, derivatives, limits, trigonometry, logarithms, equations, and algebra. And that means it can solve any of your doubts regarding to the most difficult fields of mathematics. Let's type a problem and see how it works. Ln, in parentheses, we write x to the power of 3 that multiplicates e to the power of x. When you press the button solve, the final answer appears, that is the solution. And when you press show steps, you see the solution is given step by step in mathematical symbols as well as in words. And you have highlights too. And sub steps for these steps if you didn't understand something here. If you want a graphical analysis, press the picture at the top, the picture of the graph. You will see something like this, where you can zoom in or zoom out or go to the menu button where the app is analyzing this graph, this function, and here it should appear a table with points from domain to inflection intervals. Just wait and see. And now we see domain, zeros of function, symmetry, asymptotes, and other points from this menu. MalMath has its own problem generator tool, when you can select problems for three types of difficulty, from three levels of difficulty. For example, let's try an algebra problem, an advanced problem from field of algebra. Now, when we click generate, the app shows three buttons: next, solve, and graph. The button next is to change the problem if we didn't like. Solved problems show the solution plus steps. The graph is to plot the graph. Now let's click solve and see the solution and click show steps, and here we see the steps and solution too. Now let's go to favorites. Favorites shows a list of solutions which you have added to favorites. To favorites, where you can edit solve or graph. Now let's go to the settings, and thus press the button, language button. Here, our languages are one of the main features of MalMath. Math terminology is very difficult to understand, even for native people who don't have math background. For the moment, you can choose one of you can choose between these 12 languages. While we are working to add new features, new languages, and other platforms. Enjoy the app. Thank you for watching.